Man. Who the heck left the Delivery Man in the house? Better get up and get the box. Ah. Huh. It's a package. Let's see, who's it for? Carl. Huh. Carl! You got a box in the mail. Why are you in my bed?
Well, I don't know how I got in your bed. Wait, did you just say I have a box in the mail?
Yes, come get it.
Yay! Box, box, box. I don't know what the heck it is, but box, box, box.
Ha ha, I can't believe it. A box. Let's bring it in.
Who are you?
Don't remember having a cat. Anyways. I don't know who you are, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, it's okay. I just kissed a stray.
Yay, let's open this up, okay?
Where'd you go? I'm gonna open it up with the ceiling fan. The ceiling fan didn't work. Let's try it. Finally. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, it's all just newspaper. Yeah, it's just newspaper. Telling me that I went through all this, and this for that? 'Cause it's awesome!
Carl, dinner's ready. Carl, where are you?
Definitely not inside the box.
Carl, get out of the box.
Now!
Nothing if you don't get outside the box.
What? Oh, fine.
You're welcome, Chef Dinoco. I'm out of the box. Thank you, Carl.